Ragnhild Hemsing, and I'm from Norway. And I'm playing both the classical violin, but also this amazing instrument called hardangerfele, or in Norwegian we say hardingfele. So this instrument is from the 1867. It's quite old, and the instrument has 9 strings. It's 5 underlined strings, and which then resonates when playing on the 4 upper strings. As you can see on the top here, it's a dragon. I think it has many stories behind it, but one of them, I think it's very familiar with the Vikings, what they used on the top of their or end of their boat. And it has beautiful patterns. This particular pattern is very well known to the violin maker that made this instrument. So every hardangerfele maker has their own special pattern. Yeah, and you can actually then tune the fiddle in 27 different tunings. So I started to play both the classical violin and the hardangerfele when I was 5 years old, and I've always done both of the genres parallel, which I'm very happy about. I'm so grateful that I got the opportunity to learn these very rich traditions. How I learned to play the fiddle is by listening and imitating my teacher. We don't use any sheet music, we don't read from music. So that is also very different from the classical genre. For me, it's no limit in what the fiddle can do in a way. But I think it's also at the same time very important to keep the tradition of the fiddle and the whole story behind these wonderful traditions, and which has then lived for generations to generations.